Action for you with Arch Rivals on the Sega Mega Drive. Hey guys, it's Mike here, One Go Short Play, talking at you. I've been doing this for quite a few videos now, but not very long really, because I do these in batches, you see. So I'm still a bit nervous. I still find myself at a loss of what to say occasionally. You might have noticed that. And bear with me, I'm getting better at it. The frame rate seems to be dropping a bit, and I'm not sure it's got anything to do with the microphone. But when I watch the videos back, some of them look a bit rough. We'll get better. We will get better. As I say, bear with me. Right, Arch Rivals, basketball. I'm not into sports sims. And I'm English, so I'm not into basketball. I don't think I've ever played a basketball game that I liked, really. So this is... it's got its work cut out for it. Let's be Hammer, whatever that means. Get ready, Hammer. I'm ready. Am I the guy? Hammer. Is the guy Hammer? Is that me there? That's me. Can't change team member. Apparently not. Left player. Okay, I'm not sure what any of this means. I did basketball in school, in secondary school. That's me there. Look, I'm Hammer. It's Hammer time. Oh. Really? Do you know what I mean? This is what I mean. Sports sims, like, especially basketball games, they just give you no opportunity to learn how to play them. So, alright, that was a shot. I've just taken a shot. Is that me? They're so hell-bent on beating you. And there's, you know, there's no joy in it for them. The people who've designed the game aren't going to see it's game, the game beat you. It's just, it makes no sense to be so joylessly, come on, pass it back. Intent on beating the player. Did I pass that? I think I did. Oh, alright then. That was a boss basket I just scored. Did they call it a basket? What do they call it? I don't even know. I'm sure I should. Oh, that's jump. That's fall over. Oh, okay. Oh, I don't know. I've never been into this. It feels like it doesn't have as much substance as it probably should. Well, maybe that's just because I'm rubbish at it. It seems. I can't control the other players except that guy there. But to get them to pass to me, I pressed B. So now he's waiting for me, I press B, and then press A, and I can get a basket. Okay, I'm getting it. It's alright. I pushed him over. But then they just kind of bring it straight back to you, put it in your net, and then you know, if basically, if you miss, you've had it. So you need to get open. I need to get open, that's me there. Oh, hit him! Yeah, go on, quick, get it. Yes, and we've took it back to them without them scoring a basket. I'm open. Oh. No, don't throw it back. All right, that'll do. I think I did that as well. You can control one guy, but with your D-pad. But then the other guys, you can control whether they pass to you or throw it in the basket with A and B buttons. You just can't control them. I think that's what's going on, which seems a bit random, but okay. I'm not hating this, I have to admit. I'm not utterly hating it. That was a bit not on. That was definitely not cricket. Okay, see, now he's controlling himself. But if I hit... Whoa. That was intense. If I hit B, it passes to me, and I can put it in the basket. Yeah. I think also, if I'd hit A, he would have just put it in the basket. Am I making sense? It's hard to explain this. Right. I'm actually going to try and play it now. What's the score? 9-16. I've got 9, he's got 16. Okay. So there's me. Pushed over. In some kind of playground brawl. Oh, that's frustrating. You know I'm never going to love this game, don't you? You know I'm never going to love this game. I'm never going to love this game. Even if I got great at it. It's not because I'm crap at it. It's just because... I don't know, sports games. Just do the sport if you want to do the sport.
I'm open.
I always found sports games to be a waste of a perfectly good cartridge. No, that's a bit far. I just never really got into them. I did get into FIFA, the original FIFA, just because my brother was so into it. Wow, that was weird. On the Mega Drive, it was a great game. It took a bit of getting used to, like this does, I assume. But it seemed to have a bit more sort of depth to it than this. There was a lot more in the controls. mainly, go on, man. Yes. Mainly, once you get the hang of kind of sprinting, it was like, you know, it opened up a bit. And maybe this has got a lot more to it than I'm giving it credit for. Go on. Oh, it was worth a shot. Punch him. Punch them. Oh, he's gone. Punch the man and get the ball. No. Oh, I did give him ample opportunity there, really, didn't I? Yes. Well done. That was very good. Your mother would be very proud. Really? Oh. Can you tell I'm getting a bit sick of it? Okay, so I can pass it between them. I can't control that guy. But, oh yes! In you go! In the basket! I get it. It's cool. It's alright. Are we coach's corner? End of first quarter! Oh Jesus, four of these. More to come. What's the best way to steal? Is that, I think that's a basketball term. Take a flying leap. I have no idea what they're talking about. Have that. Best way to steal is punch him in the face. Take the ball off him. And score a goal, speedball style. That was good. Oh, no, we're playing again. That's not fair. I thought there was like a replay happening. Ah, you missed. Thank you. Go on, then you get. Yes. Okay, it's quite nice, actually, once you start to get the hang of it. I've changed my tune a bit. Although, I am now no longer losing so badly. Oh, what happened then? He just tripped over. Random trippage. All right. Oh, man. No, it is quite fun, actually. I still don't really like basketball games. But it is quite fun. I'm quite enjoying myself. It's quite snappy, I think, is the thing. You've got to be quite quick off the mark to get anywhere with it. Like, literally, I literally held onto that ball like a millisecond too long and got pushed over for me troubles. Ah, that was a total mess. Get him, get him! The other guy should be punching him in the face. That's what I'd be doing if I could keep up with the gameplay. Okay, so he's doing his own thing now. And now I've told him to pass to me and pop it in the net. Still miles behind him. 25-32. Come on, Mike. We can do this. Okay, we've got to get this ball off him. Punch him a few times. Yes. Yes. Oh, that was me getting pushed over. Okay, I need to get back over there. And in the net. Smash the glass thing. Like in the cable guy. Ah. See, just away before you get a chance to... Yes. Yes! All right, now we're talking. Yes! Oh! No! Punch him! Punch him! Take his ball. Go on, just pop it in the... Oh. Punch him! Yes, that's it. I like the punching bit. But hey, I was a Streets of Rage kid. Go on. Okay, hey, we're catching up. 29-32. Let's do this. It has a certain intensity, actually, once you get the hang of what you're meant to do. Tripping over each other. It has a certain intensity to it, which is quite fun. I've heard this is a good game. I've never played it. I've always actively avoided it. As I always say, one go short play gives me an opportunity to play games that I would normally have just avoided and not bothered with. And as a result, to discover those games. Through the medium of enforced play. But you know, I'm finding it benefits me to charge through these libraries of games in alphabetical order and just find out what's what. Arch Rivals is not as bad a game as I would have expected it to be. Bearing in mind, I'm not into basketball, I'm not into sports games, and I'm open. The bottom line is, it's actually not that bad once you get the hang of it. Although I do keep having the ball just taken away from me repeatedly. Yeah, I'm sure you can kind of get a gist of what it's like for a person who isn't into this stuff playing it for the first time. It's alright. Go on! Arch Rivals, Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.